Well, today's the last day of 2022. And let me ask you, what are you looking forward to in 2023?